Welcome back. I hope everybody's having a good day. Alright, we're starting a full video with this build. I know this is a side quest, not the main quest like I said I was going to do, but I kind of wanted to do the side quest just to test out the new build a little bit. I can say one thing, I know that the build holds up on tier 2 dungeons, so... What in... Oh! Someone using a flamethrower!
Precious mana. I lack the needed mana.
Good ring. Ooh, I hear... There he is!
Out of mana, once again. I need time to prepare that. Low on precious mana.
I will admit though, it definitely uses mana a lot faster than the other one, than the other build. Oh, mine finished? Oh, okay. That was quick. Say one thing about this build, it's a lot more better cost.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre, and place it in the blood. And do stand back. Excellent. The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And, please, do give her my most respectful regards.
I'll definitely say that the priests in this game are a little creepy. I don't know if that's they're meant to be that way, but or what, but they're definitely a little creepy here. Let's see. Don't need the lightning damage anymore. Didn't need to do that. No. Mm-hmm.
thank the light you're back. The sister has taken a turn for the worse.
Oh, I have to say hello to her.
Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
I was hurrying until I had to come back to talk to you.
As I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us. Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out!
I knew it! I knew you were involved in something abhorrent!
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me!
Hurry, finish it!
Is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash? When the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Brava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left him with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No. I suppose I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks.
And thank you, Peter Quera.
I like that that one had more of a resolution.
Yes. I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me, to put yourself in grave danger. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you. But you didn't. You saved me. And in so doing, saved countless others I can still help.
What about Priest Matvey? Are you worried he will cause trouble?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. Hopefully, I can teach the rest of the clergy to have a bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank you again. You will always have a friend in the cathedral.
Like I said, I liked that one had a more proper ending. At least more of an ending. And just go help this person. Not enough money. Okay.
Anything else?
I think I might keep to see if I can get a decent wand and knife to get rid of my staff. I like the staff, but it's really slow. I like the speed of having the wand. Yes. What I could try is check how many gems I have so I can do the random.
Not while I'm in town.
I have 202. That gives me a... That gives me a couple chances. Let's try. Ooh, and I got a yellow one first try. I like that. So let's see. 390. So we got 194, 226. Nice. So if I put these two together, let's see. 319. It comes out to 418. If I do that. 452. Nice. I like the speed of the wand better than the staff. Staffs tend to be more powerful, but we can buy it with the book as well. The wands tend to be more speedy. And no, I'm not gonna do that one. I'm going to do this one. But
no witchcraft here, only honest magics.
I like that symbol of the protector because it makes it very nice. And I need... think I have the money to split that. One problem. They tend to be a little expensive. Okay. So that'll be a useful thing that I needed. Make me wonder, why is it that all the towns seem to have Russian-style names in this game? I'm curious about that. I'll have to look that up.
Strangers in the camp.
He already told me that. He already said that once.
On the way.
I lack the needed mana.
No, oh, Neyrelle, did you kill? Neyrelle killed one of them. Cool. I go through the door. Okay, what's going on here? Oh. Because I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Go back up. Here.
Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Considering she just tried to kill us not too long ago, I'm not sure I want to talk to your mother again. I know we have to, but I really don't really want to.
Coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. Mother? Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to...
Neyrelle, stop. I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But... do you think Lillith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to... take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lillith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
Yay. Okay. Ooh, that is tempting. No. Alright, go. So, next. I'm just gonna do...
Lilith's hatred.
I think I like the ground in the other area better than here.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
In dreams, I saw shattered images of the end of sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. Put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
Okay, interesting. So he's the one that came up with the prophecy.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
Okay, that doesn't sound cool. That is a weird sound.
Yeah.
Arius wasn't the one that came up with the prophecy, he's just the one that brought it back so everybody could hear it.
Mm-hmm.
easy yet.
Like yourself. All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Yep. Inaria's definitely filling up, fulfilling
the
place.
I'm being followed.
Inarius is definitely fulfilling the image I had of him.
Thank you.
precious mana.
That is a big suit of armor.
Vigo,
whoa.
Who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Neyrelle, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No. Not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
Dang,
you
that
didn't
is...
need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
That is seriously effed up.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't mean to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
Yep. That unfortunately
it's too
is
quiet.
The way of
where is she?
Prophecy. Oh, got in here. Nothing. Okay.
Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen.
stolen from me. Stolen. This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid.
Oh, bye.
Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
Well, for somebody that says that he's the prophesized one, Inarius sure was completely blind to where the key was at that he wanted. And his mother and Lillith sure immediately knew where it was at. Great. I can't just teleport out. Just what we really want. What we got here? We hit with a hit while not healthy. Magic bubbles. Wind around you for what meant to be. Sick. All players are immune. Come on, come on. Excuse me. I like my barrier better. Ooh, excuse me. And this, of course, it's gotta be on the boots, doesn't it? Okay. Oh. It's exactly the same, except it lasts eight seconds longer. So yeah, I'll change that over, and it increases my frost over too. So yeah, I'll switch that over. Cool. Not like my crossover needs to be any increased any, but hey, I'll definitely keep it. Actually, it looks like recording's almost over, so what I'll do is I'll stop it here, and I'll take this pic, and then we'll start with the new video. Please, if you'd be so kind, give me a like, share, and subscribe to help with the algorithm. I hope you have a wonderful day, and in the next episode, we'll continue further down the main quest. I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.